Is free will a reality or merely an illusion? Are our choices truly ours, or are they predetermined by a series of events set into motion long before we made them? Greetings, and welcome to a journey through one of the most fascinating paradoxes in philosophy and science, the paradox of free will and determinism. In the field of philosophy, there are various viewpoints on this paradox. One such perspective is libertarian free will, which posits that individuals are indeed free to make choices independent of any deterministic influences. This perspective aligns with our everyday experience of making conscious decisions, asserting that our actions are not simply the result of preceding events. On the other side of the spectrum, we find determinism. This philosophical stance suggests that every event, including our own actions, is determined by preceding events. In other words, the concept of free will is an illusion, as every choice we make is simply the inevitable outcome of a chain of events that began with the birth of the universe. Somewhere in between lies compatibilism, a viewpoint that attempts to reconcile these seemingly opposing perspectives. Compatibilism suggests that free will and determinism are not necessarily mutually exclusive, but instead can coexist. From this perspective, our actions can be both the result of preceding events and a reflection of our free will. But how to make it work? From one perspective, under exactly the same initial conditions and deterministic laws of nature, systems are expected to produce exactly the same results every time. Yes, there is a quantum randomness out there, but that's random. And not quite a free will either. How to make our free will capable of producing different choices each time, but at the same time not quite random? How to make our free will rational, connected to the external circumstances, representative of ourselves, our personalities, our moral values, and, at the same time, not quite predictable? Well, perhaps evolutionary algorithms are the answer. It has been proposed in a recent article that evolutionary algorithms running in our heads could be the explanation for our free will and our choices. This concept suggests that our free will emerges from evolving ideas within our heads, quite like evolution happens in nature, through producing many competing ideas and then running them through a sort of survival filter according to our internal preferences or target functions. It is well known that any evolutionary process is incalculable and unpredictable due to mutations and huge number of potential branchings. So, the results are guaranteed never to repeat themselves, even under identical initial conditions. There will always be a choice, or rather multiple choices, in the process. However, the outcome will never be just random either. The inescapable quantum randomness will introduce some very beneficial mutations in our evolutionary thought processes, ensuring that outcome will indeed never be exactly the same. However, it will not be quite random either. After being properly filtered through evolutionary target filters on each step of our decision-making. Remember that all potential outcomes of evolutionary processes are mathematically incalculable, as there are simply too many of them. They are unlimited and uncountable in mathematical sense. You will never be able to evaluate them all and pick the best. That is because every single branching of evolutionary tree opens uncountable and unlimited new opportunities, but closes unlimited and uncountable other options. And this happens under every single branching of the evolutionary tree. But the outcome of the process will nevertheless be consistent with the environment and with the evolutionary target function. In case of evolution of life on our planet, the target function and the filter was simply survival. The paradox of free will and determinism presents a complex interplay between our everyday experience of making choices and the exact nature of the universe, subject to unbreakable laws of physics. The various philosophical and scientific positions, from libertarian free will to determinism, compatibilism, and evolutionary algorithms, offer different perspectives on this paradox, each with its own insights and implications. So if the free will can indeed be explained by a simple evolutionary algorithm, can this lead to the idea that essentially every evolutionary system has a sort of free will and perhaps even consciousness? Is it possible that the whole universe is conscious and has a sort of free will? Parts of it certainly do, and the whole universe could be running a sort of evolutionary algorithm within itself. Could that be an interesting new angle to look at our universe? That would do this time. Until the next time. Goodbye.